am I looking at here? A meme video? Oh my god, Ella goes E. I actually am happy about that. Tamarin doesn't exist? Wait, no, Tama? She's not a skin or a unit? What? What? She doesn't exist? She's an NPC? Wait, let's see what this is. Okay, extra effectiveness, that's good. The amount of attack and defense increased by 5% of passive? Okay. Increased attack of the caster 2 turns when using this? Okay, that's actually good. Burns all enemies for 1 turn. Wait, what? Wait. Is Bihu actually, like, kinda really legit now? This seems really good. Like, actually, Bihu, I feel like, was this close to being, like, a pretty solid character. This is, like, giving yourself attack buff or having the burn automatically is kind of big. And just free effectiveness to make it easier to build. This seems really good, honestly. Wow. Actually kind of surprised. Okay. Attack? I wish it was crit chance. Please be good. Increases combat readiness cast by 50%. That's trash. At the start of first battle, grants stealth. Oh, wait a second. Wait a minute. He starts with stealth now? So you can give him an actual artifact now. I like that a lot. That means you could get him to 100% chance to hit evasion units as well if you wanted to. But, like, there's some good artifacts. That's actually nice. Yeah, you can give him, like, Misha. Yeah, Symbol. I kind of like that. That's cool. Yeah, you see, the problem is, though, that Guiding Light reapplies, right? His Guiding Light does not reapply. It's only at the beginning of the match, which is a bit of a shame, to be honest. But for the most part, it shouldn't matter too much. Skill 3-1, that's just trash. They literally, like, this is what Smogate often does, is they make an EE, and they're like, okay, everyone wants this one, and then they make two pieces of trash to go along with it, right? Like, they always do that. I've used a lot of Elagos, and I will say this probably is helpful, but I should have had it so it's actually Guiding Light, and it, like, can reapply, because this is a little bit unfortunate that it doesn't. Also, shame it gives attack and not crit chance or something. Oh boy, that side story. Wait. So they're not making a new Tamarin, we're just redoing the Ran and Ahmed side story? Bruh. Oh yeah, there never was a sword feature. I always wondered why not. Custom group summon. So you're telling me we just had a million limited banners in a row, and now they're giving us custom group summon and custom mystic banner all together during, like, at the same time. Bait banners, huh? All right. No Tamarin or anything either. Not even a skin, not even... There's just nothing, huh? Is Lulukar in this? No, she's not. She's on the summer stuff. So, there's not a lot, is there? There's not a lot. This is, if you are a newer player, it's good that you get to stock up some more resources, but if you're an older player like me, this is pretty lame. This is a little garbaggio, isn't it? I mean, I will say, Bihu might be pretty damn good. Like, I think Bihu actually has a chance of being a pretty solid character now. Especially since he's really good versus Briarwitch Asaria. Elagos, Elagos fanatic, you know, I like this character a lot, right? I think this helps him, but this doesn't fix all the issues of him. He's still going to S3 and get 15% if you don't Soulburn. He's still going to S3 and the opponent's Elbrus is going to proc and your whole team's going to die. He's still going to need 100% crit chance, or he's going to throw the briefcase and not crit because he gets the crit chance from his buff after the briefcase, which is unbelievably idiotic. And after his first turn, he's not stealthed anymore. But free stealth is pretty juicy, I'll definitely say. And now, okay, settle down, Mara. I'm busy here. Okay, what artifact we got here? So this is his, and it does have 24% defense pen. This is actually a pretty solid one, but I'm pretty sure Misha is what you're going to use, right? You just want more crit or hit chance and, you know, give some free damage. Anything else you would want to use? Is that, like, the only artifact you would ever use? yeah, probably, unless you want to get a little fancy and use Sashi Thons, I guess. That could potentially work, but... doesn't really have anything else. I guess you would just use Symbol or Misha, pretty much. Which, I mean, that's nice, but, like, I'm gonna be completely real. Why don't they just make the EE give him increased 20% chance to hit on everything or something? I don't know. It just seems like they make you do this really roundabout way for everything, but, like, I mean, you do get the extra damage, which is nice, but, all around seems like a very minuscule update. And look, we've had a lot of minuscule updates recently ever since that Awakened Potentials. So. Little bit of a disappointment there, huh? No Tamarin. I really thought that new Tamarin that they showed off in, like, the side story and all stuff was going to be either a character or skin, and they just didn't do anything. She was just purely an NPC. Very surprising. But hey, I guess on the bright side, people got to save up their bookmarks for... the next limiteds that come out, or whatever it is, maybe Espero Rerun or Fullmetal Alchemist after these custom banners, who knows. I guess if you're going to pull on the custom Mystic banner or the custom RGB banner, you probably should wait till the very end to see what else is coming out, because, like, what if they bring out the big guns after? Then you're screwed. But anyways, I guess it's a small update, huh?